And French voters are getting a closer look at the people who want to be the next president. The top five contenders faced off in a marathon debate that had plenty of fireworks. Dana Thea Orr reports from Paris, France.
Marine Le Pen's hardline stance on security and the place of Islam in France came under attack from her fellow presidential hopefuls in a crucial TV debate on Monday, a month before the country goes to the polls. Maverick centrist Emmanuel Macron, who is running neck and neck with Le Pen in polls for the April 23 first round of voting, solidified his status as frontrunner in France's presidential election in a televised debate during which he clashed on immigration and Europe with his main rival, far-right leader Marine Le Pen.
Je veux arrêter l'immigration, c'est clair. Et j'assume totalement mon propos. Je veux arrêter l'immigration légale et illégale. Solde de...
Le piège dans lequel vous êtes en train de tomber, Madame Le Pen, par vos provocations, c'est de diviser la société. C'est de faire que les plus de 4 millions de Françaises et de Français, dont la religion et l'islam, et qui sont pour la très grande majorité, absolument pas dans le communautarisme, mais qui vivent dans notre République, c'est d'en faire des ennemis de la République. Eh bien, moi, non.
C'est, à mon avis, manquer aux Français et manquer aussi
aux femmes musulmanes. Vous leur manquez en détournant la vérité, Madame Le Pen.
Polls currently show the Europhile Macron would beat his anti-EU rival Le Pen in the runoff. But no one is making any firm prediction after Donald Trump's shock election in the US and Britain's surprising decision to quit the EU. Reporting from Paris, France, this is Dana Thea Orr, and I am one with 25.